We are simulating for a variety of different family types and sizes that we assign tasks that they need to do to accomplish what they need to in four 15-minute weeks. And some of them have a job and have to show up to the employer. Some of them are homeless, and they all have different configurations. Elderly people alone, families with children. And the idea is to sensitize people to the experiences and frustrations of people with low income, and to start to see from the other side how hard and difficult it is to get to the places you need to and do the things that you need to do.
These are the group of kids that we know lead the others and are the leaders in our school. So hoping and helping them understand that there are kids in our school that live in these types of situations, and to have that empathy and hopefully be able to walk in their shoes and help understand and help support them better.
I learned a lot about responsibility. My character was like a single mother who had a child, and I had to learn how to balance a job and a career while also taking care of my child and like feeding it. So I learned a lot about responsibility and just how to take care of other people and think of others.
I was having to pay for this bill and I didn't have the money for it, and I had to come up with that somehow. And then I would spend the whole week trying to cover that, and then something would come up with another bill that I had to pay and I was completely out of money, and it was very hard to balance all that.
I thought the simulation was an interesting experience from the perspective of just the emotional toll that it takes on a family, and how remedying the situation isn't necessarily just going from bill to bill. It just seems as though the resources that are available are only available there to remedy just a situation at the forefront. Like, it's just you're staying afloat, if you may. So there needs to be, you know, that gave me a different perspective of how it could just seem like a never-ending just situation that you're never going to get over that hump.
Very educational, like to know that some of the things like that I go through, other people are kind of taking that experience, and a lot of the people that were in my family today was actually never in poverty in their entire lives. So like knowing that they're actually getting that experience of what I experience on a daily basis was kind of like eye-opening and like good for them to know.
It's just unbelievable what they go through on a daily basis. Like, you understand the fact that they are in poverty and that they need help, but you don't ever see like what they have to do for themselves and what they go through every single day to get the things that they need for not only themselves but their family too. So it's a lot to go through.
It's not that people who are poor are lazy or don't care or wouldn't work if they could, but transportation problems, childcare problems, low wages when you live a long ways away, all of those things are factors that make it very, very difficult for lower income people to do what the rest of us think is just ordinary every day. Why don't they just do it? It's not that easy.